super password. So nice to have you with us. Did you notice how Richard got into his chair just then? You just stepped over the back of the chair.
Yeah.
You are a big fellow.
Can I do it again?
Sure.
Forget it. It's the last time I did that.
How are things with you?
Pretty good. My hair's grown out a bit.
I noticed.
Yes. I'm wearing it a little longer these days. I'm getting a real devil-may-care about my appearance.
Oh, this is... Oh, this feels like
there's
a
3-second time limit on that.
No, I'm sorry.
Why? What happens?
Turned into a pumpkin.
I was just going to say, it feels like a very expensive purse, you know? Did I pick up a really good leather bag? This is what it feels like.
Throw money in my mouth.
Could you say that again, please?
Sure, if I can.
Hit! Punch.
Smooch.
Pucker?
Okay.
Don't bother me.
Doesn't that feel good?
Yeah.
Doesn't that feel good? Oh, baby. You said earlier, you listened earlier, it feels like a cat's tongue.
Oh, no. Better.
But better than a cat's tongue. So bananas around here. I don't know what it is. All right, Richard. I'm sorry.
What happened?
We can't accept that as a clue, sir.
Now, back to the big man. Very funny.
We're a little late. Peter, you're trying to kill me over here. You'll get me killed.
Crumpled.
Rumpled.
I guess we're not gonna get that little noise this time, okay?
I'll give it for you.
Thank you. You did that wonderfully.
Yeah.
Wasn't it remarkable how he did that?
My name is Liz Stewart, and I mentioned last time that Liz was short for Elizabeth, but I've been called Lizard and Z by childhood friends.
Lizard and Z.
Z, yeah.
Okay. Lizard and Lynn is what we have here.
It's odd, they used to call me that too. I don't understand.
I don't understand that either.
Do you date a lot of women?
Oh, I'm a scaly kind of guy.